My Massachusetts divorce is required of me to go to mediation. In some counties it is, especially when it involves child visitation and custody. But this is why you should have a lawyer. Have the lawyer look it up and make sure, depending on the county you're in Massachusetts is encouraged to do mediation, to have a neutral third party to determine the issues and get all those issues you can't agree upon with your spouse off the table. Resolve the case. Get divorced. Move on and be happy.